it feels like a two-horse race between the Suns and the Warriors. All season long, it's felt that way.
Well, and speaking of the West, our Adrian Wojnarowski reported that obviously the Lakers, they didn't make any deals, so now they are shifting their focus to the buyout market.